Me and Biggie's situation is smaller than that. Me and Biggie's situation is like,
why am I biting to live if I'm just living to fight?
You don't know.
Why am I trying to see when there ain't nothing inside it?
I grew up a fucking screw up. Got introduced to the game, got an ounce and fucking blew up. Chopping rocks overnight. The Nick Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the Black Frank White. We had to grow dreads to change our description. Two cops is on the milk box missing. Shows they toes, you know they got stepped on. A fist full of bullets and chest full of Teflon. Run from the police, picture that. I'm too fat. I fuck around and catch an asthma attack. That's why I bust back. It don't faze me. When he drops, take his Glock and I'm crazy. Celebrate my escape, solo Glock, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make, motherfucker.
Still I'm having memories of high speeds when the cops crash. As I laugh, pushing the gas when my Glock blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark where we survived through the bad parts. Many dreams is what I had and plenty wishes. No hesitation in extermination of these snitches. Envious bitches, they still continue to pursue me. A couple of movies, now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to sue me. So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22s and brewing, now the media is trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes, slip, got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and emptied the clip. Got tired of running from the police.
Because they know.